Your show.
All right. Start the clock now. America is a great country. All right. I love it. But one thing that's happening is we're getting too soft. Okay. We're getting very, very soft. So when a guy gets hurt, I've got to hear, oh, no, he swung the bat. He ran the bases. He got hurt. We need to change the rule. Oh, no. Do we hear that when a pitcher, I don't know, fields a ground ball? Are we going to hear that down the road? Can you promise me that? Instead of whining and complaining about injuries or guys aren't good at something, if you're not good at something, practice and get better at something. These are all world-class athletes. These guys start off usually as guys who hit, pitch, they do it all. Now, all of a sudden, because of other leagues,
which is always a great excuse,
well, no other league has it, they don't perform as well. If you do something enough, you can do something better. So I'm sick of America getting soft. I'm sick of making rules to help the softness. If you want America to be tough, you stick with what we've got.
Well, here's what I know, Evan. The designated hitter has been in place since 1973, right?
Yes.
But if you look at baseball now over the last 20 or 30 years, there have been a great amount of changes, right? I mean, we look at the wild card. The baseball purist said the wild card will never work. Now it is institution. Interleague play. Why do we have interleague play? Why do we have middle relievers? Sooner or later, you have to acknowledge a way that we once went about things needs to change. And when I sit there and I watch some of these putrid embarrassments on both sides of the spectrum, I'm not talking about just National League pitchers or just American League pitchers. I am watching incompetence at the highest level. I pay a lot of money to go to games. I want to see the very best of the best. And I'm sorry, it is far more entertaining to watch a guy like Stanton, a guy like J.D. Martinez, a guy like Big Poppy or Edgar Martinez mash for 4 or 5 at-bats than it is to see a double switch or it is to have that quote-unquote strategy that's out there.
Buzz.
It is a better brand of baseball in the American League.
Okay.
Case closed.